I'm meeting with one of my vocational rehabilitation supervisors whose counselor has run into a problem with a community college that is refusing to pay for interpreter services for one of her clients. The purpose of the meeting is to try to figure out how to solve that problem.